Okay, so it's been an interesting 48 hours in Zermatt. We've been cut off from the rest of the world with the rail and road links closed. So no one's been able to leave or arrive.